So we'll finish with George Booker. This is was named after a Scottish laird, and I think he was thrown overboard when he came to the States. I think back in the 18th century. I think that was the modus operandi at that point, was to throw all the lords overboard, build a new country. But so this, the only thing they kept was the name George Booker. Thank you very much to Maggie and all the folks at the old time that invited us here. Thank you.
Hi, Kirk and Bertram. Wonderful show. Thank you. We'll be back with the Brainstormers in just a few minutes. Stick around.